You would have thought her life was a dream come true. A wife, a mother, an ambassador for peace. It was until a tragic accident. Or was it murder?
Someone here in this embassy who's trying to kill me.
Now, when her life really depends on it, there's no one to trust.
Dr. DeForge is an enemy agent.
I don't believe it.
Alone in a deadly world.
You think I'm responsible?
I know.
Can she possibly survive?
No, not my children.
From Sidney Sheldon's powerful bestseller comes Windmills of the Gods, soon on 7.